A requested topic for us to talk about was polysorbate 80. So let's break it down today. This is a surfactant or an emulsifier, and it's made from combining sorbitol with oleic acid. It's also used in a variety of different vaccines, cosmetics, and also foods. And it's very unique because it has a special property called being amphiphilic, meaning it has both water-loving and fat-loving parts. So it's both hydrophobic and hydrophilic, if you've heard of those two terms. So let's look at an example of using an emulsifier or a surfactant. If you have a solution that has both a fat-soluble part and a water-soluble part without an emulsifier, it's going to look like this, having two distinct layers, shown here in blue and in orange. However, if you add an emulsifier to this solution, it's actually going to have one homogeneous or one consistent formula, shown here in the aqua color. And that's because the emulsifier is able to have both that hydrophilic head, which means it can interact with water or the water part of the solution, and a hydrophobic tail, meaning it's able to interact with the fat part of the solution. When it does this, it can form hundreds or thousands of these small things called micelles. And that's essentially where the emulsifiers surround those fat parts like a wall. And then that is immersed in the water part. And because it's doing this hundreds of thousands of times, it creates that even layer throughout the entire solution. So if you have a topic that you want to learn more about, make sure to drop a comment on this video. And also stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.